Police charge a former Midway ISD employee with injury to a child after an incident last year. Hewitt police say they arrested Richard Reeser on Monday. Police say a witness told a Woodgate Intermediate School resource officer that they had seen Reeser physically assault a student back in October. Witnesses told investigators that Reeser had pushed an 11-year-old student to the ground and placed his knee into the student's back. And after that investigation, Reeser was found to have assaulted that student. He is no longer listed on Midway's website, but had been previously listed as an intensive behavioral intervention and support assistant.